Gaza health officials said those casualties included 23 killed at a United Nations school in Nuseirat. The Israeli military said in a statement it attacked a group of terrorists who had operated from inside the school after taking steps to mitigate the risk to civilians. Gaza's health ministry said another 17 were dead after an airstrike in Khan Yunis on a car near a tented area housing displaced families in the humanitarian-designated area of Al-Mawasi. Tahrir Matir witnessed the airstrike. Reuters footage showed residents carrying bodies of the dead and wounded on donkey carts and in rickshaws.
My name's Joe Biden, and I'm a lifetime member of the NAACP. And I am all in. My word, I am all in. I'm truly honored to be here. I made it this tense moment in this country. It is a tense moment. Just a few days after the assassination attempt on Donald Trump. Grateful he was not seriously injured. We continue to pray.
Se aprecian muertos.
Están personal de emergencia de rescate adoptando la medida de seguridad con la especialidad
Apariwa.
The big Eddie is worth more.
Well, he's just like punching me all out.